4 over there. Go back to your number. The one you were on before for ballet. And Olivia, make sure you're on the 3.
I'm on the 3.
Great. Abby on the 2. Sabina, you can go between the 2 and the 3. In between Abby and Olivia. Okay. And look at the lines on the floor, friends. If you're standing on the white line, make sure you're on the white line. If you're in an orange line, make sure you're on the orange line. We're going to use our record player for the warm-up, because we still do that, right? Okay, put your hands on your hips. Turn your bodies around, friends. Face the mirror. Olivia's right here. We're going to start with our toe taps. 7 on the right. 7 on the left. 3, 3, then 1, 1, 1, and 1. Right. Okay, please back up on your lines. Hands over your hips. Friends, I can't start the music until you're ready. Feet together. You know what? Let's get our right foot ready to go. Can you put your right foot in the front? And your hands on your hips? Autumn, put your right foot in the front. Olivia, Scarlett, Davina, good. Okay, here comes the music. Not right now. Okay. Here comes the music. We're going to start with 7 toe taps. Hands on your hips. Here it comes. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, only 7, put it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, only 7, now 3. 1, 2, 3, put it back. 1, 2, 3, now 1. 1 for the back, 1 for the back, 1 for the back, and 1 for the back. Okay, please. Who's right up here? Look. Who's right up there? Olivia. And how's the best way to learn tap? To look right at her.
Look
at her feet. If you watch her feet, I can come over here and do it too. If you watch her feet while you're doing the tap steps, that's the best way to learn it, okay? Let's do the one where we do 8 toe taps to the front, 8 toe taps to the side, 8 toe taps to the back. Oh.